Okay, we've got the insulation on the pipe. I've cut it up into smaller lengths so that we can do some bending. And so I'll just see what we can do here. And I know the camera isn't optimal for what I'm doing. You can see here that I can have somewhat of a compound bend in here. Probably get a fairly good 90. So you can see here, I've got a pretty good 90 degree bend in there. And that's our objective today, is to get that good smooth 90. One little kink right there. But if you have a form that you're using, then you should be able to do this quite easily. So if you got a lot of repetition, if you're building a number of these, then you should be okay.